some delicious pixel pie.
Oh boy. It's up here as well. Look up, above me. In that direction.
I see over there by the wall as well.
Well. Oh.
That's all over there.
How did this pixely fire get through?
How did Kilo miss that?
With my character. Oh, I'm going to jump to the rest of it so you can do yours.
Yeah, you should.
Interact. Upgrade. I'm going to get my endurance and vitality to 40, and then my next levels up are going into my strength and radiance again, so I can just keep becoming more and more of a powerhouse. Place is great. Oh, there's some down here. A heavenly vial. Map of Lower Calrath. Hey, what?
This area, this is... This is mothed off.
Is it mothed off, is it?
Mothed off.
Don't mess with him today, he's a bit mothed off.
He's a bit mothed off.
We're gonna get that way then. I think I've checked over or something. And this is where we came from.
Can you?
Oh yeah, can you? Isn't that just like where we came in? It is here.
It is here. You passed the test.
There was an item down there. I grabbed it already.
Yeah, you passed the test.
Pass the test. You know what you get? F+. Click. Right, so this mothed off. Oh, the infernal enchantress. Ow! That kind of hurt a bit.
We need to find that kind of.
Do it.
This is what I do. I'll find my different parts of the house.
Oh crap. Pew. Oh, got an infernal enchantress flail.
Yeah, that would flail in the helm.
Yeah, I've had that thing.
It's not a bit, but... Who's fine magic at this? Surely she should be dealing with the...
That infernal enchantress flail, whatever it is an inferno weapon. Agility and inferno.
But my agility isn't really good.
Well, maybe it should be.
Well, it's not.
Does this lead anywhere? No. The answer is no. Can you stop flailing around in the flowers? Excuse me, can I ask you a few questions? Oh, hello. Hello. Someone asked this guy a question. Come back in that corner. Someone asked this guy a question. dear, oh dear, oh dear.
He's just sticking around. Stupid stairs. Hello.
Oh. Oh, nice.
That was you. You just fucking took him out.
Oh, did I? I thought it was you.
No, I didn't get my tip off.
That guy's just dancing. See the way he was moving before you hit him.
No, you're not really hitting him.
Fine. Not like he was dancing. Ah, that side. Got a pyrrhic cultist flail. Just picked up an item.
Inferno weapon.
Where's it gone? Flail of wisdom. Yeah, pyrrhic cultist flail. Oh, it's not a bit. No, it's not. It's just as agility 15. Oh. It's a bit pants. It doesn't even have any elements or anything. Okay. Bit chilly. Where have you gone? Off where? I see.
Now I've got some stuff on this.
No, I'm just
I guess that's the more bridge.
Where have you gone? It's on a rubber bridge.
There's a rubber bridge, yeah.
You're on a rubber bridge. Mimi. Oh. Ah.
Oh shit. What? Did stuff when I went to the interview as well.
Oh right, character. Now what? Yeah, this leads to better be good.
Better be good.
It leads to that ladder. Nothing. I mean, it's a good shortcut, I suppose.
Hey.
Whatever floats your boat. What was that joke? I think I sent it in the chat, didn't I? Like, what was it? Like, I told my wife I had a crush on Beyonce. She goes, whatever floats your boat. No, no, that's buoyancy. Oh, hello. Die! I got him! Oh, get rid of this gate. There is an item here. Gonna have to go into Humble.
There's a sneaky guy here as well, waiting on the corner.
Where are they? Alright. Shh.
The sneaky.
Sneaky.
dead.
Broke his spine and lying in powers.
Give me your item. It is a grievous ring. Ow. Oh, stop.
You did?
I'm being attacked by one of the stupid little flying ones. And the bugger kept hitting me.
It's gonna come bouncing around.
To leave the underworld. This guy's sick, man. There's a umbral way over here. Let's check what's up here real quick first. Like that. Cheeky. Maybe it wasn't.
It's thin here.
Hmm?
Yeah,
oh, yeah? Oh. It's there. Oh, we need to kill the umbrella anyway. Wraps over the building or something.
One there.
Maybe that's it. I am experiencing some slowdown. My frames are it's lagging for you, isn't it?
It did.
Ah, yes. This area is not doing so well.
Oh.
Yeah. You got Rosamund's sword. This is still the not correct way to go, which is good. Why do I want to look at the one that's underneath me? God, it's raisins. Bombs. Exploding mech bombs. Hey, look at me! Oh, hello there. That's the party. Infernal Enchantress Armor. Maybe? That's another one of those. Anything else around here first? Bow of the Convert. Now where, sorry? Oh, right. Oh, yeah, there is. Raw mangler axe.
Not that much from the enemy I just killed.
Oh, right, yeah. Can't see anything else? Me. Bit of a pointless little bit down the road. Hold on. What? Oh, hello. just a pull across thing, isn't it? Find out. Oh yeah, it's too far.
You said what?
Yeah. Too far. But it's not pointless. All right, I'll let you off. Oh, you're gonna jump. Seriously.
I think you can get that far from me.
I didn't pull it any closer.
There it is.
Oh, hang on. Hang on. Yeah. Well, I did, but I thought it was. I thought this was like one of those, you know, the little platforms that move. There we go. That makes sense. Wonderbart. Whoa. Game just arrowed.
Oh, I was gonna say, I'm trying to throw magic and it's just not doing anything.
Damn it.